How do you measure the weight of a nation's expectation? And how do you gauge the pressure? Franz Klammer knows. At the 1976 Winter Games at Innsbruck, Austria, hometown and World Cup hero Franz Klammer just couldn't lose. To win, Franz Klammer had to risk his own safety. He had to reach within to the depths of the soul. And he did it by 0.3 of a second. He had to ski recklessly at speeds not allowed on our freeways, 112 kilometers per hour. Hardened spectators described it as the most frightening thing they'd ever seen. But Franz Klammer had to do it. It was as simple as that.
GWN's coverage of the 18th Olympic Winter Games from Nagano. Proudly presented by the radically new Holden Commodore, giving you the driving edge.